And I'm back. So we had a few issues there. Anyway, what I wanted to say about here, it's a bit dark, but hey ho. What I want to say is, I will delete this after. We'll hide this afterwards. Right here, this guy. He was talking about me, and I was literally just standing there. Right here. So he was talking about me, and I'm standing right here. I can hear everything. I mean, she was standing here. You know, talking. I could hear everything. There was nothing left to be hidden there. Nothing at all. Carry back on. Ah, it's a yo. What's up? Sure, what's next? It doesn't seem bad. Sure. Yeah. It's really dark on. It's just do you break. That was good. Maybe. Very much.
Ooh.
Oh. So it's all controlled through my phone. Smartphones are dangerous, kids. This is what happens when you send nudes. You jelly. I had to. This castle is a school. Morgana's pretty cute. Mona Mona. Let's go. Alright, let's go.
exactly as he says. Morgana, a girl or a boy?
Which fireplace? That one? That one? Or that one?
That last one.
This one?
Yeah. It was a toughie between that one and that one, to be fair, but... The rule of thumb is try and ambush as many enemies as you can, attack them from behind wherever possible. You'll need to rip off their masks to momentarily break control the palace rule that has over them. If you succeed, the enemy will be caught off guard, allowing us to jump in for a primitive attack. Okay. Easy. You know you're just going to be watching, right? You can't use a persona. Well, that would make sense. He really doesn't like this guy. Ooh. Oh.
You're not a human. He is like a kitty. Or she.
Aww. Now I feel bad.
Go on. I have a gun.
Don't say too loud.
This is safe for your sort of team and save your game. Let's make this a 4 save. And what I'm also going to do is I'm going to save this one to. Just to make sure. Alright, let's go. When you're spotted by an enemy, your security level will rise. Upper left. No, I don't know. So, if we... Whoa, hide. Yes. Let's try it. Gary, is that going to be weak? Alright, let's try. Let's back up. Yes. Guns have higher attack power than melee weapons but come with limited ammunition. Your ammunition will be restored when you return to reality, however, there is generally no other way to refill your bullet count. Hey, ammo. Better save it. Level up.
Peanuts. Are you going to go to bed one more time?
Yeah. Tell her to be quiet. Assigning tactics to him. You can use a particular ones. Well, I'm gonna be controlling them just to make it easier. Options rush. Press the options button during battle and you can rush everyone. Press circle button. Okay. Makes sense. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, first things first. Duck command's cool. Hi. Should I go? Week to go. Do-loop-do-loop. All out attack. Dodgy as fuck. This is Karash's training hall of love. Oh god, cutscene. Tell him. Slave in shorts. What a name? I don't know how I feel about that though. His mind.
Oh,
Close enough. This guy's a prick. Increased security measures. Uh-oh. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. That red one's gonna be a tough one, eh? Unicorns!
Actually, let's try cleave. Not week two. Let's try guile. Not weak. Oh. Okay. Hopefully that's meant to happen. What are you saving? You coming off?
No, I'm gonna make a super hot boyfriend and a super hot girlfriend I had to be with.
Okay.
I want her to be a lesbian.
Alright.
And then she goes into boys, but I wanna make him. If you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That was blood.
Yeah,
I think that's where I jabbed you earlier. If you know what I mean?
Nope.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Didn't mean to stab at you with my fingers.
Sorry.
Where's she living? American living. Let's put him in there. And the bar is where I'm going. Oh, babe, should I make her go out for herself?
Sorry?
She'll make a girl of herself.
That's a bit weird.
Just make a
I don't like this guy. Cutscene. It's a lot more gruesome, this one. He's got a pirate ship. And a pirate. Boss battle time.
Okay, use this bullet. Oh, for God's sake. Ah, cool. Watch your feet.
Oh, I feel bad. That's cool. Ooh. No. Let's make a note of that chariot. Is Ryu Ryuji? It's in the past. Yep. How so? Correct. Sounds like a plan. The channel is available. You may now occasionally receive messages from those close to you. So we know he's beaten them, but is this two that he's beaten? Is it unknown? You're home. I think you actually went to school today. Of course. I guess you learned a lesson after what happened yesterday. As long as you're not getting in trouble, it's fine by me. I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll go on if you start causing any problems. In case you forget, your life is not a free one right now. Hey, I decided to go ahead and message you. Can you see this? Yep. I'm gonna be counting on you tomorrow, okay? Got it. You're a bro, man. Oh, see you tomorrow. Let's see what those guys who've been getting abused do. Let's see if it's going to be getting you guys. You and me. Yeah, sure. Why not? Okay. as we're do 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 do. Jesus. That thing is on your phone, some red eye ball icon, right?
Right.
Well, it ended up in a weird... We ended up at that weird place we used the nav app, right? I found it on my phone too. I don't even remember installing it. That's creepy. That's creepy! For real? What is this thing? I think it's been downloaded... Oh, no, somehow. It's dangerous to use something without knowing what it is. But what's with it? We can go to that weird place, right? Seems like it. Basically, it's going to depend on how we use it. First, we've got to find evidence of these beatings. I'm counting on you, alright? Don't go ditching me in school. Yeah, I think I'll stop here for today. Even though I just saved, I'll save again. And we'll call that quits. Cool. Alright.